Lulu Hassan and her husband Rashid Abdallah have nurtured many talents through their local television series. They are the brain behind the popular Swahili series we see in Citizen TV every day. Among the popular ones, we had Maria and now Zora that has taken Kenyan airwaves by storm. The Swahili telenovela usually ran from 7:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. every Monday to Friday on Citizen Television. It has attracted viewers from all ages, but it is so popular among children and ladies. Well, the actors are very talented, and also its storyline is also educative. Lulu Hassan and her husband have received accolades and even awards from their well-performing Swahili drama series like Maria and Aziza. Today, Lulu Hassan went ahead on her Instagram page to express her excitement about a news anchor who was anchoring news imitating Rashid Abdallah of Citizen TV and her. She congratulated them, hence they did well, showing their outstanding performance. Well, here's the post that Lulu shared that elicited mixed reactions among many people.
Zinazoletwa kwako na wasomaji hawa wawili.
Na mtazamaji, kama unavyoona, bila shaka ni ujio mpya ulio na sura mpya na pia tayari kwa uandishi wa ukurasa mpya. Nami sina budi kumkaribisha mgeni, manake Waswahili wanasema mgeni njoo mwenyeji apone. Karibu Rashid Abdallah.
Naam, shukrani sana Lulu, na shukrani sana wewe mtazamaji kwa kuweza kunikaribisha. Ikiwa leo ni siku yangu ya kwanza kuletea taarifa katika runinga ya Citizen, kwa kweli mgeni amefika na lipo jambo. Tutakuwa tunabarua kila siku ya Jumapili, lakini nakusi ukiamua kupanda pantosha utavuna pankwisha. Siseme kitu.
Well, with the post Lulu Hassan shared, many reacted, and this is what they said. Evelyn said, haki onyele siya Rashid, sisemi kitu. Nyawira posted fire emojis. Juliet said, pia mie na wapenda wabure. Dazu said, mashala. And I am Nyanda said, awesome. Well guys, what are your thoughts about this? Do you think Lulu Hassan and Rashid Abdallah are working really well together? Please feel free to leave a comment on the comment section down below. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching. I've been your host, Trends Girl. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more hot trending topics. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.